The void of high school spring sports has left empty stadiums all across the county. And at Westview High School, they've begun to honor those seniors by turning on the stadium lights Thursday nights at 8:20 p.m. for 20 minutes. The significance of 8:20? In military time, that's 2020, in honor of the class of 2020. We also continue with our senior send-offs here, and we feature the Wolverines boys lacrosse team. The seniors include defenseman Kevin Pert, captain and midfielder Ethan Morosco, defenseman Melvin Ridley III, midfielder Thompson Tang, who plans to go to UC Riverside, Anthony Elhart, who played attack and plans to attend SDSU, midfielder Miles Calderon, midfielder Chase Duncan, who plans to go to Chico State, defenseman Robbie Greer, who plans to play football at Cal Poly SLO, Joe Highstand, who played attack, as did Grant Winter, who plans to go to BYU next year. Luke Zitko also played attack for the Wolverines. Wyatt Chapman converted to midfield after playing in goal for 3 years. And midfielder Sam Coles plans to go to UCSD.